Well, if you compare where we're now compared where we started, there's a significant change. I mean, maintenance process was not taken as serious as it should have been in the past. And although we probably knew what to do, we never actually managed to convince the people that actually do it that this is a better way of doing it. So what we have created is a whole cultural change around how we execute, prepare our maintenance activities, how they fit into strategic equipment planning, and how we make sure that we have fit for purpose equipment specific strategies on how we maintain them. That was something that we knew what to do on paper, but we never actually got to properly implement it. From the staff, from the moment that Sammy came in, and we originally worked quite closely with Brett himself, I've been pleasantly surprised by the level of folks that Sammy brings in. They're all very professional and they've blended extremely well with our organization. Of course, to come into a very close-knit community offshore and of offshore operations and be a contributor member right from the moment you enter the platform is a challenge. And what I've heard and what I've seen, that has worked well. If I would compare this project with other similar projects that we've done in this area, the main difference is that this one has proven to be sustainable. We're in a 3-year journey, and typically previous efforts would ramp up to about half a year and they would basically go back to zero because we did not manage to sustain it. This case we've chosen for a really a cultural change where we have the coaches integrated with the executors in the field and stay there until the thing is sustainable. That I think is the big change of this one particular compared to previous ones. It's a new world out there. What we liked right from the start was the simplicity of the model that Sammy uses. The strategic planning exercise that we went through was simple and people could understand each step, but then when it comes to the model, it's easy to communicate and a lot of people quickly grasp the essence of the model, and it's specific enough to tailor for individual cases. So overall, I would say the simplicity of the model, which allows you to communicate really what you want to do. If I had to start the journey all over again, I would again look at Sammy as a prime supplier for resources and help with strategic change. The fact that they're still in our organization means that that question is irrelevant because we continue to work with Sammy. And I don't see that ending until we really end our journey and really have operational excellence on the asset management side.